Yogi, how do we lose weight with the practice of yoga?
Before you start your yoga practice, you have to understand yoga is not to lose weight, yoga is not to gain weight, but yoga is to bring balance in your body, bring balance in your life, bring balance in your spirit, bring balance for your emotions. So how to bring the balance? This is the right question. When you ask a wrong question, you will get the wrong answer. When you get the wrong answer, when you get the wrong solution, you will get another 100 problems. And then you will keep roaming around to find the solution of those fake problems. You have to understand the science of right and wrong question first. So let me correct the question now. How to bring the balance in your life? So one Sanskrit word is very important, is swast. Swast means health. We have no such a beautiful word in any other language in the world. Swast means, swast is made by two words, swa plus sthit. It means staying in yourself. When you are staying in yourself, no matter you have a small body or you have a big body, but you have acceptance for yourself. You have accepted yourself the way you are. This is the first step we have to do. We have to accept ourselves. Every morning when you see the mirror, you have an imagination in your mind. You want to be like that. You want to look like that. Because you haven't accepted yourself the way you are. Problem number one. Second, when you haven't accepted yourself, whoever you are, whatever you are, you will have problem with that. Now you are fat, so you want to get slim. You are slim, you want to get fat. But rather than staying in yourself, you are moving around, you are moving outside. You are moving your energy around. So you are not swast, you are not healthy. But what is the target? To be healthy. How to be healthy? To bring the balance of your life, to bring the balance of your thoughts, to bring the balance of your emotions. And that's what yoga does now. Now here is a solution. I just explained you the problem part. Now we talk about the solution part. When you practice pranayama, your body start to release specific hormones when you start to bring the balance of your body. If your body needs more weight, you will get that. If your body need to release the weight, you will do that. Some pranayama, Surya Namaskara, and good diet. Diet is very important in yoga. What you eat, you become that. How you eat, you become that. The state of mind is very important. It's not about eating healthy food. It's about eating with healthy mind. According to Ayurveda, this is not important how much you can eat. The important thing is how much you can digest. If you're not able to digest what you eat, no matter how healthy food it is, it will become poison for you. The state of mind is important. How you are eating, how you are consuming the food. Are you happy that time? The poison will become a nectar for you. But if you're not happy, the nectar will become poison for you. So it's a state of mind. So bring these aspects in your life and your life will change forever with yoga, pranayama and meditation. Thank you. Namaste.